this is the Hoofbag here, demonstrating this tape recorder by Sony, model number TC108. Probably 1970s. I wonder if it still works. Well, we'll soon see, won't we? QY70?
Not 1970s.
This is more like 1990s or noughties, actually. Okay, away we go. Rewind the damn thing now.
Okay, it was acceptable in the 70s.
It was acceptable. Right, what about...
she is not impressed, are you? No.
The zero counter's working.
Anyway, okay.
The zero counter, it's going back to zero. Right, okay. Non-PC version would be...
If you was born in the noughties.
I'm interested in you, or whatever it is, you know, like Calvin Harris.
Well, the depends when in the noughties.
Sorry, to copyright strike.
Oh, no.
Copyright strike.
Oh, poo off.
Yeah, we get a copyright strike, don't want that. There we go. Gonna hear it all over again.
No.
Don't work.
I'm not doing this again.
I can't do this again.
I don't know about that thing.
Oh no, I'm horrible.
Got a big flappy bit at the front that makes horrible noises.
He's interested in you. What? If you were born in the noughties, Calvin Harris would not be interested in you.
More like born in the tens.
If you're born in the tens. What, in the Thames?
Tens.
In the Thames.
Whatever, millennials or whatever. Fact.
Anyway, this thing is really loud. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, it's really powerful.
Yeah, it's not a bad bit of kit, is it?
Yeah, not a bad bit of kit.
Nice tone control, right?
It's a bit, always, that they're always a bit like that. If you turn too quick. Yeah, sure thing.
Right, shotgun. Right, pull the plug. It's gone quiet.